Eunice, stop it. Eunice!
You're trying to follow them.
I know, and Eunice is mean. And sometimes Phyllis is too. Phyllis! Phyllis! Check yourself. Eunice? Eunice!
I'm gonna look once again in the pool.
Uh-oh.
I got a rock in there.
Make sure he doesn't drown, please. He doesn't know how to get out.
He'll figure it out. Just give him some time. That's why that rock's in there.
He can't get on the rock.
Yeah, he can. He just doesn't know he can.
Maybe Phyllis is trying to help him.
See, he's coming down.
I think you need a bigger rock in there, different places, man. Do you mind doing that for me, please? Phyllis! We don't bite babies when they're in the pool. Phyllis, I'm watching you. Thank you. Thank you, dear. You know, the gray one hasn't been mean at all to the babies. So I think she deserves a lovely name like Jane. But if it's a boy, what's a lovely boy name?
Well, his names aren't lovely.
They could be.
But they're not. It's like a Harley isn't cute.
That's his name is Harley. If it's a boy, his name is Harley. And if it's a girl, her name is Jane. And those better be Phyllis and Eunice, otherwise they're gonna not be on the farm anymore. But we'll see. They're not old enough for us to tell.